everybody, welcome back to the channel. It's your girl, Tasha. We are back at it with another game. This one's called Shut-Eye. It's where you play as a little kid who is on a, like her parents are on a trip or something, and she's staying with another family member. So you have to basically combat anxiety, which I can completely relate with, so this is going to send me through a tailspin. So let's hope that everything goes well for the both of us. So let's start a new game. No, I just got done playing the tutorial, so no, we don't need to do that. Best friends, 5 hours. Oh my god. Oh no, the door! Okay. I see you moving over there. Okay, let's go ahead and just turn that back off again. What? What's with the music? Turn this light on. Well, it's not at me yet. Wait, are you active too? I ran out of flashlight. Oh, I do not like this. Thank you. I'm out of flashlight. But that music is not good. Oh, come off it! Oh, thank God. Oh. Oh my God. They're supposed to be like batteries or something, right? You're already active. Oh my God. So, okay, so there's the time. Oh, I see you. Oh my God, you're so scary. Oh my God, my anxiety's up. No! Ugh. So if my anxiety gets up, then they pop up. It's 3:37. You're in the building. I don't like any of this music. None of it. It is 4:30. I'm sorry if I'm not talking, but this is crazy. It's 5:30. So in other words, my anxiety has to stay down. Like, in order for them to stay away, my anxiety has to stay down. I have an hour. Oh, thank God. This is nerve-wracking, y'all, and like I don't talk whenever my anxiety gets super high, whenever my anxiety is starting to get high. I'm on day three. And I'm gonna keep playing until I get attacked. Oh my God, you're in the building. Where's the noise? Stop! There. It's 4 in the morning. I see you. So apparently with the one with the bow tie, if I move up, then she goes back. Who where? O'clock, 2 hours. It's 5:30.